middle age male patient discovered accidentally with eccentric closure. Look here, look, the closure of aortic valve is toward the upper line and far from the lower line. Please concentrate on this. This, the closure, diastolic closure is toward the upper line and away from the lower line, eccentric. And this is the systolic ejection here in the box shape. He has a bicuspid aortic valve. Many cases shown with bicuspid aortic valve. This is the bicusp, two cusp, and with mildly dilated aortic root. This may be the fifth case of bicuspid aortic valve with unremarkable abnormal. There is no functional abnormalities. No functional abnormalities, no remarkable functional abnormalities. Look here, it is good to go and to read about the bicuspid aortic valve because it is maybe associated with other abnormalities throughout the aorta. It is called aortopathy. Aortopathy, please go and assess the and read about it. Here we need to assess also the complete circulation, particularly the association with coarctation of aorta and peripheral vascular diseases and aneurysmal elsewhere in the body. Thank you for your listening.